As Paul traveled all over teaching people about Jesus, some people didn't like him very much. In fact, a lot of the religious leaders at the time didn't think that being a Christian and following Jesus was a very good thing to do at all. And a lot of Christians were being put in jail. Eventually, Paul was arrested in Jerusalem and sent to Rome on a ship to stand trial. During the voyage, a bad storm came up, and it looked like the ship would be lost. The sailors fought against the storm for 2 long weeks, and things seemed to keep getting worse and worse. But God had told Paul that everyone would be okay, and so he encouraged everyone on the boat to trust God.
God told me that everything is going to be fine. You should all eat something to preserve your strength. Let's throw everything overboard that we don't need.
And so that is what they did. After throwing stuff overboard to make the ship lighter, the ship became stuck on a sandbar and started to break apart. Everyone swam for shore. When they gathered on the beach, they found themselves on the island of Malta. They spent 3 months on the island, and Paul was able to teach people there all about Jesus and to heal them from sicknesses. Finally, they set sail once more for Rome. Once they arrived, Paul was allowed to live in a house with soldiers to make sure that he didn't run away. Paul stayed there for 2 years, writing letters to different churches and preaching to people who came to visit him. Even when he was a prisoner and eventually put to death, Paul gave his entire life to serving God.